Hello. Trying to see if I can get a couple more people in here before I start. This is my bubble solution. I only got a little bit left, so I don't want to waste it. You know. I guess I'll start, because who knows. Hello. How you doing? Did you have a good day today? Hello. How are you? Just saying, this is my bubble solution, and I'm just in love with it. I figured I'd use it one more time before I dump it. Can you guys see it okay? How's everybody tonight? Ooh. I love when it gets like tight on the sponge. That means it's gonna be a good squeeze. Added some dish soap. Yes, ma'am, but I added some dish soap into it. I posted my other one with just regular, hello. I posted my other one that had just the soaps itself, the bubbles itself. But I was like, let me put some dish soap in here and let me see what happens. And look, it smelled good too. Hi, how are you? I hope you're feeling good. That's why I like this. That's it. I just like the suds. I try to do what everybody likes, but I always come back to the suds, baby. Look at that. Hello. It smells so good. Sheesh. Smell like I want to eat them. You should get some bubbles. Get some bubble solution. I'm telling you, they're everything. Girl, I'm trying to tell you. But I put some dish soap in it too. Some Ajax. So that makes them even thicker. But then by themselves, they're great. They're my favorite. Look at that. You hear it, Lisa? Put some water on one of the sponges. I want to see what happens. I'm gonna have a mess. I don't even care. All right. Put water on it. Ooh. Ooh. Thank you. Put some water on that one too. And the thing I like about the bubbles too is that it's really easy to get out your sponge, to rinse out your sponge. Hello. It is bubble solution and Ajax dish soap. It's so full now, look. It's just full. Gonna rinse, guys. This one's full. Oh, my sponges are soft. Ooh. They're soft as hell. See how easy it was to get out? I want to go back. I'm going back. Don't judge me. Do not judge me. Yes. Oh my God, if you guys could smell this. It's like childhood. You know those hot summer days and you want to be outside playing with the bubbles? Oh my God. Or the bubbles that you didn't have and you had to go and make some out of dish soap and water? Yeah. It's all that in one. It's getting all over. A big kid right now. To share. I'm making a mess for y'all, just so you know. Oh my God, smells good. You know, all right. So, remember when we were younger and you ran out of bubbles? What did your mom tell you to do? Go to the sink, put some water in some dish soap, in the bubble solution as well. And all, you can smell everything. Smells great. You guys should see this mess. It's everywhere. Oh my God. That's okay. The floor could use it. Woo. I don't want to stop playing in it. Oh, almost lost it. I think I'm gonna have to make my name to Bubble Sudsy Suds. Bubble Suds, Sudsy Bubbles, Sudsy Bubbles. There we go. Is that name already taken? Is it bad that I don't want to stop playing in this? Oh my gosh, it's just like everything right now. So what'd you do last night? Well, I played with a bunch of bubbles. It's such a mess. I wish you guys could feel the sponge. It's so soft. Oh my god. It's so soft. It's all over the place. This is like the best one I've ever done. The best one. If anybody came here right now, they'd be like, what the hell are you doing? Mind your business. Just mind your business. That would be my response. Listen, can you hear that? Oh my god. It's just everything right now. All right, guys, I think I made a big enough mess. I'm gonna have to clean this crap up. I hope everyone enjoyed it that was here with me. I gotta save this, I know I do. If you're not following me, follow me. I'd appreciate it. And I follow back. I just don't want to stop. No problem. Thank you for watching me. Now you all have a good night. Hope I helped to relax you. Good night.